Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classtheta.com. So our today's question is,
if a 7.0 ml sample of vinegar was titrated to the stoichiometric equivalence point with 7.5 ml of 1.5 NaOH, what is the mass percent of CH3COOH in the vinegar sample? Show your calculations. The answer of the question is, to determine the mass percent of acetic acid CH3COOH in the vinegar sample, follow these steps. Given data, volume of vinegar sample analyzed 7.0 ml, volume of NaOH used 7.5 ml, molarity of NaOH 1.5 m. Balance chemical equation CH3COOH plus NaOH is equal to CH3COONa plus H2O. From the balance equation, we see that 1 mole of CH3COOH reacts with 1 mole of NaOH. Pause through the video and go to the calculation. Final answer, the mass percent of CH3COOH in the vinegar sample is approximately 9.65%. So that's the correct answer of the question. If you have any question, just leave a comment. I will be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.